मल्टीप्लाई टू डिजिट नंबर्स बिलो द बेस 100. सो लेट अस कंसिडर फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल. Suppose if we want to multiply 98 with 97, first of all let us have a look at conventional method. Usually we multiply 98 with 97 like this. On multiplying first of all 98 with 7, we will be getting 686, and then putting 10 here because this 9 is at tens place. Then multiplying 98 with 9, we will be getting 882. On adding it, we will be getting its value as 9506. Now, the question is, can we solve it in just few seconds? Absolutely yes. How? Let us see. As we know, these two numbers are just closer to 100. So, we can take their base as 100. So, both the numbers have base 100. Now let us write both the numbers in this format, 98 and 97. We know that 98 is just 2 less than 100 and 97 is 3 less than 100. Now let's multiply these two values. That means negative 2 and negative 3 will be multiplied, so we will be getting positive 6, but we will not be writing here only 6. As we have base 100 and we have two zeros over here, so we will be writing 6 as a two digit number. To make 6 as a two digit number, we will just put 0 at tens place. Now what we have to do, we have to add or solve 98 and negative 3 diagonally. So 98 minus 3 is 95, or we can do it either way. We can solve this also, that is 97 minus 92 is also 95, but we have to solve only in either way, not in both the ways. So it is 9506. Now let us consider second example. Suppose if we want to calculate 93 times 95. So both the numbers are just below 100, and if we write 93, we can see that 93 is 7 less than 100, and 95 is 5 less than 100. So both the numbers are having base 100. Two zeros are here, so we will be writing here multiplication of negative 7 and negative 5, that is positive 35. So here two digits are coming because of these two zeros. Now let us solve these two numbers diagonally. 93 minus 95, it will be equals to 88. So it will be 8835. So now let's have some practice of the questions. I hope you find out these short tricks quite interesting. Let's multiply 91 times 97, 99 times 96, and 94 times 98.